right?
Well, I don't know. I don't know the extent of the injury, Larry. I mean,
one would think it's not. Well, you get Tanay or somebody. They know everything.
Lord Steven Regal making his way to the ring for the next bout here.
Notice this, Tony. He usually comes out with his beautiful blue and red robe, right, from England, and all the pageantry that goes along with him being his lordship. Notice he's come tonight to fight.
Yeah, but he's also wrestling Ming.
I know.
I don't think he wants Ming to eat his royal robe.
That may be the only thing Ming won't eat.
Ming, one of the most ferocious men, not only in pro wrestling, but in any walk of life, in any sports walk of life. As we await the arrival of Ming, let's go back now and take a look at what happened 1 week ago. Regal and Benoit, it was a fierce match. And then, Lord Steven Regal trying to help out Benoit when Ming went ballistic. But listen to what woman said to Kevin Sullivan.
She didn't make things stop. She told Kevin to. No one can control this man. Regal's got the right idea of it. Don't hit him in the head. You'll only make him upset.
This man is a savage. This man is an animal. Look at this man operate.
Oh.
I've never seen Ming like this before in my life.
See, Regal's fighting him, and that's wrong. And this is. And all of it's right there.
Kevin Sullivan is out. And Regal and Sullivan are going out.
And Jackman's out there.
And Ming just waiting. He's got the nerve. Hold on, Regal.
Well, I don't have any love for Regal, but he's in the wrong place.
Nobody had him on Benoit last week, and he wouldn't release it.
They cannot control Ming.
Hey, that's a death grip.
Oh, my goodness. The fight continues.
I've never seen Ming like this in my life. I've known this man for a while. This man's capable of damaging just about anybody that walks the face of this earth.
Kevin said, is Benoit you want?
Ming doesn't care. He's still got Regal by the larynx.
I wouldn't want to be Benoit.
We got to step out for a break. Stay with us. Next
not
Monday,
now.
Live, 7 o'clock, Nitro here on TNT.
Wow. Once he gets going, you can't stop.